She would have done it. What do we do?
I don't know. Let's just keep this to ourselves. I want her to kill us too. Wants to go with me.
Okay, I'll go with you.
It's taking them a while. We should go see what's taking them so long. Letting him. If she wants to go inside, let her.
What if she gets killed?
Then we know she's not the killer after all. Damn it. Where can I get some bars around here? Come on. Hello? Come on, can someone please answer me? Hello, I need some help around here. Hello? What are you doing?
What were you planning?
You shouldn't have killed her yet. But nonetheless, great work.
Why, thank you. You didn't do a bad job yourself.
He was lying on the floor!
Did it. We killed them all. I made a pact with May. We'd kill them for everything they've done. They have stabbed us in the back so many times that it seemed worth it. May killed the butler while Elena was in the powder room. She ran down the stairs before Elena could tell that it was May who had killed them. Then I strangled Brianna.
Did we even see the breaker down here?
No.
I'm gonna go check the hall closet. Will you be okay down here?
I'll be more than fine by myself down here.
Good.
I won't be able to kill me. Here, Becca. Hey, you guys okay?
Yeah, Elena just went upstairs to go look in the closet for the breaker. Can't find it.
Oh, what a shame.
Hey!
Oh, sorry. It's time to pay for what you've done, Brianna.
I'm sorry.
In the end, it was May who Elena suspected. She was so surprised when I pushed her into the hot tub and I held her under until she drowned. All along, I'd planned to kill May as well. She was just as bad to me as the rest of them. So I poisoned her drink. I knew I couldn't get away with it. and I wasn't going to live the rest of my life rotting away in this prison. So I poisoned my drink too, and then there were none.
We can fight our desires.